Thank you very much, Marcela, and all of us for invitation at this conference. There is my first time, for my first visit in Czech Republic. Thank you. Kaliningrad region is small part of Russia, between Poland and Lithuania. There is former former East Prussia, former Germany. I work in a non-governmental organization, Ecodefence. Professionally, I'm botanist, I was involved in avenue protect activity in 2050 by Piotr Tyshko. Kaliningrad region has 4,500 kilometers of avenues with about 307,000 trees along them, approximately. This is not correct figures because we have not inventorization of avenue. Most of Kaliningrad region Kaliningrad road trees are older 70 years, because it was Prussia state program on avenue plant. After Second War, avenues was not planted in this territory. In 2040, the road service had planned to cut all road trees because avenues don't meet Russian standards. And in period of 2040-2060, over 20,000 of avenue trees were cut down, but not all. After scandalous feelings in the end of 2040, in January 2050, on the initiative of Ecodefence, Friends of Avenues Group was set up, comprising people of various interests and professions. Not so much botanists or dendrologists, but journalists, artists, and other way. Since its establishment, Friends of Avenues has made a long way from confrontation to cooperation with road service authority, municipality, Ministry of Environmental, etc. Our main direction of activity was and is a rising of awareness about avenues, because road service employers and journalists used a very negative, abused term for road trees, calling it last Wehrmacht soldiers, blaming road trees in car accident. We understand that road trees was not in the legislation field, and we work together with regional parliament for changing this situation. Thanks to this cooperation, a concept of avenue as a specific protected category was included in the regional law on protected areas. Friends of Avenues set up a positive attitude toward avenues through different activities: school projects, seminars for teachers and people from municipalities, bicycle tours, a photo exhibition, work with media. And we have a very good journalist in our group. In 2070, Together with Fundacja Ekorozwoju, Polish non-governmental organization, we realized the Russia-Polish project with the long name, Public Participation in Protection of Avenue as Cultural Heritage of Kaliningrad Region. The Kaliningrad Road Service employers learned about Avenue Protect in Poland. They visit Poland. Kaliningrad Road employers was very surprised to know that the Polish, its Polish colleagues not only cut trees, road trees, but planted. And I am very glad to see that Czech employers plant and renovate avenues. In the frame of project, we publish book Tree Care as a Russian language version of Polish book published by Foundation Ecodevelopment included the hit about Kaliningrad avenues. It was first publication about Kaliningrad avenues. In 2017, the first new avenue of 102 and 10 maple trees was planted with people's donation. We collect money via internet. This event attracts a lot of people. We began plant our avenue in 2017, and Minister of Environmental took part in this work. And in the autumn of 2018, Kaliningrad governor and his colleagues plant new avenue 2. And in the end of this week, the Minister of Environment with his colleagues will plant maple in our avenue 2. In 2018, together with Foundation of Eco Development, we realized new Polish-Russian project with long name too, Protection and Promotion of Kaliningrad Region Avenues, Experience of Cooperation between Public and Local Authority, and with Ministry of Environmental. It's not only positive cooperation, but we will try. We inspected the Waldau Castle Avenue, very, very old avenue, in order to provide each with protected status. And in this work, about 30 volunteers participated in the inventory activities. We have only approximately 6 or 7 experts, not only botanists, but geographists and entomologists, and this small team to teach volunteers. Teach volunteers. Good picture from this summer walk. We walk from July to November. And in the end of November, we prepare all documents. Detailed description was made for each of 1,270 trees. We use special questionnaires for describing each tree. This questionnaire is designed by our colleague from Foundation Development and adopted for our condition. We are the pioneers on the way of avenue protection in Kaliningrad region. And our main result, an algorithm of avenue inspection for protected status was development and provided to the Ministry of National Resource. We work for months and we gave old description of avenue in the end of November last year, but unfortunately, ministry walks very, very slowly, and we have not document for our avenue still. But we have only special document signed by governor. It was very nice walk for experts and volunteers to describe this avenue, but the negative situation came too. While we inventory was underway, local municipality cut down two linden trees for the pavement. I think people who live in the village near this avenue need pavement. It was a possibility to construct pavement behind tree. It's more security for walkers. It was shock for us to see two cut trees. I called Peter Tishko and I called to Kaliningrad entomologist, because more than 100 larvae of endangered beetle were found in the 100 years old linden trunk. We took decision taken to relocate them to other trees. And we found a new home for each larva. We invite the environmental prosecutor and cutting was stopped. After prosecutor intervention, the pavement was constructed behind the tree. I think pavement is not alternative of trees. An official used permission to cut the tree down was fined. Before giving out permission to cut down a tree, municipality employers need to verify that no protected species live in the tree. Following the prosecutor's order, municipal tree regulations must be amended. Our main direct activity continue. Awareness rising activities kept going. Seminar for school teachers and students about avenue continued. An exhibition dedicated to history and values of avenues was opened nearby Waldau Castle. We would like prepare new last stand of this exhibition about avenue protection in different country, and I got photos about tree protection events in Poland, and I hope I got these photos from Marcela about tree protection, avenue protection in Czech Republic. After our successful walk on avenue inspection in 2019, the Ministry of National Resources commissioned us an inventory of five oak avenues in order to provide them with the protected status. Unfortunately, Kaliningrad Avenue at risk still. In March 2018, road service employers marked tens of avenue trees for cutting down. Friends of Avenue placed on the trees over 100 of poster calling to save the tree. On this tree, this big linden says, I am your grandmother. And the girls take a banner, hug me, and don't cut me. And we prepare different banners. Under our initiative, a nation protection prosecutor and minister of national resources have required road service to provide a list of avenues where construction work are planned in coming years. The avenues from this list will be inspected and the most valuable ones will be saved. I hope we will participate in the inspection too, because in Kaliningrad there is more strong expert team. The Minister of National Resources has also required compensation payouts for avenue trees to be solely used for restoration of avenues. No, this is only plans before. Thank you for your attention.